Okay, so the next thing we can do is just put a video here. Okay, our lecture video. So I have two parts, part one and part two. So what I need to do is just go to shift, so F, movie. Okay. So there are two parts of the lecture, part one and part two. Just click on the first one, hold the shift key, select the second one, select the friend one, and channel one. So they can add the movies strip, both of them. Okay. So now you see the video is displayed in this window, and you have the video script here. So you see the green line, so green line is where it starts. You see where it starts. But there are two strips, right? How then if you want to see both strips, you just put your mouse in this video sequence window, press home, so you can see both strips, the first one and the second one. And you notice that you have two strips per video. So this is the sound strip, okay, and this is the movie strip. And you notice that they are different in length. So the first thing is you need to do is to make sure they are at the same frame rate. Okay. So if you do, the video is captured in by 50 frames per second. So we can change the setting to 50. Okay. So now you can see it's synced. And the next thing you need to do is just to, now you can see the, you set the starting frame as 1 and stop at 250. But now in this case we have about more than 100,000 frames. So we just move our frame to the end. Okay. Any frame.